Well, the blue sky is bringing us warming here into the afternoon with high temperatures hitting at least those low to mid 60s. So getting closer to those averages for this time of the year. We'll note that our Saturday continues that sunshine and that warming, but note that we are keeping an eye on some windy storm chances for our Sunday. The good news about those storm chances coming on Sunday is that it could allow for some clear skies for the eclipse on Monday.